The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from another time, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Rockstar!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle. Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from the 90s, weighing in at 516 pounds, Bobby.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
It's an incredible scene here tonight. Corey, what's an early strategy in the Rumble?
You want to eliminate people as soon as possible. It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill up.
The prize is unlike anything else in WWE. A main event championship match at WrestleMania.
Setting him up for the... Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. DDT!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, bulldog!
One-handed. We're about to get another one.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
And ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quick.
Dropped right on their face.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Utilizing a little Penchak Salat.
Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet.
Look, the key to the Royal Rumble is stamina. Doesn't matter how strong you are if you lack endurance.
It's like they always say, Corey, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
Look who it is!
Oh, man, just listen to the crowd!
Oh, an overhand punch.
Suplex.
No! Kick to the spot. We are moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Acquired in the short.
Oh, oh, oh!
Look who it is.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, jumping knee strike.
Right. A competitor has been eliminated.
Impressive counter. What's coming next? Taking their time. Stay alive now.
stereo.
That's nasty.
And he's able to counter. And counter impressive ring IQ on display here.
Oh!
Loving blow. Look at this. Just stomp after stomp after stomp.
Explosive belly to back.
And the wear and tear keeps mounting on him.
Yeah, he has to fight back quickly here.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Looking wobbly in the corner. Here it comes!
There's no way, not from here.
No, 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 no!
You gotta be kidding me! Someone slam it!
A competitor has eliminated!
Oh my God! Sleeper suplex!
respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Here comes another one.
Bang!
Dumped face first.
Hooked him up. And a suplex.
That's gonna hurt. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
He turns it around. Oh, look at the knees. Oh, my goodness. Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Uh-oh. Scorpion death drop.
Good night. Connects the fist to the face. Great count.
Oh, my God, into a powerbomb.
And he said, you're not getting me with that.
This going to be?
Uh-oh. This could be it.
And business is about to pick up.
Gosh, double knee face buster. Specifically targeting the leg.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Well, you may have just got there.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
And then
he sends it! Oh, of course, a thunderous chop. Look at what they go down! Oh, and to the
back of the neck!
And again!
Enough!
That's just a beatdown. Jawbreaker! Call it Dennis! Hooked up!
Straight to the face, stays up the attack. detours on offense. Nasty looking inverted suplex. Boom, backdrop suplex.
On a high angle right across the shoulders.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I
suppose.
Text your friends, everybody. Tell them we're down to the final two. Trust me, they'll thank you for it.
Dropkick! Hits the mark.
Savage knee to the face.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
And he's still managing to rally some offense.
He's been such a hostile force during the course of this match.
He's turning the tables. He gets sent down to the...
Punch it to WrestleMania.
He did it.
Here is your winner, Eddie Frost.
Bam. This was the perfect conclusion.